For this exercise, I'm gonna start up in a bridge position. So I have a straight line from my shoulders to my hips. I'm not arched to the back. I'm driving hard through my heels the whole time, like I'm trying to push that ground away from me. And then I'm gonna do a seesaw motion with these dumbbells. So I'm gonna reach one up to the sky, and then as I'm pulling that one down, the other one's punching up. I'm just gonna alternate sides here. One goes up, one comes down, one goes up, one comes down.